Roopnagar or Roper, an hour's drive from the most livable city in India, Chandigarh. While our history books would describe Roper as a major site of the Indus Valley civilization, today the city is known for a new identity, the Indian Institute of Technology, Roper. Situated on the banks of the river Sutlej, with breathtaking views of the hills, IIT Roper promises to be one of the most scenic campuses in the country.
IIT Roper started its journey in 2008 along with other seven IITs. It started in IIT Delhi, but then in 2009 it shifted to Roper in a small transit campus. Over the last 5 years we have built this huge campus, and the real growth of IIT Roper took place in these 5 years when we went from 600 students to 2,000 students, 60 odd faculty members to 170 faculty members, from 3 undergraduate programs to 7 undergraduate programs, and from 1 postgraduate engineering program to 11 postgraduate engineering programs.
The 500 acres of lush green campus with state-of-the-art infrastructure offers a perfect blend of modern technology and rich heritage of the region, and this defines the very soul of a premier educational institute. IIT Roper has named its academic buildings and departments after eminent scholars like Ramanujan, J.C. Bose, Satish Dhawan, to name a few. Residential buildings and student housings are equipped with all modern amenities. A daycare center for working mothers inside the campus speaks of the women-friendly working environment of the institute.
The main plank of IIT Roper and the uniqueness of IIT Roper comes from its research contributions. To do that, the first thing that we did was to frame our mission, vision and strategic plan in collaboration with Indian Institute of Management, Calcutta.
One unique feature of the strategic planning exercise has been that there are very few institutions, whether it's academic or non-academic institutions, have taken up such a mammoth and rigorous strategic planning exercise at such an early stage of development, even not only for India but globally. In fact, very few academic institutions and IITs and others in India have such a rigorous strategic planning exercise.
The mission statement of IIT Roper says three types of contributions of the institute: contribution to knowledge, contribution to society, and contribution to the nation. We are in Punjab. This Punjab-Haryana region is the football of India. And here, there are a number of problems, particularly related to the agriculture and water resources. And IIT Roper has started working on that. So, the research at IIT Roper has got two planks. One, the quality of research. In fact, right from day one, IIT Roper has made a decision that it's not the volume of research, but it's the quality and impact of research which is important for us. The other thing is that the research that we wanted to do was to be relevant to the society. As I said, water resources, electric vehicles, and then very important, healthcare, particularly cancer research, IIT Roper is concentrating a lot.
We also have very high-end oscilloscopes, current probes and converters, so that we can make all of the components which is required for electric vehicle and microgrid area of research.
What we do generally, we use these different kind of porous material and utilize them in the heterogeneous catalyst for the synthesis of fuels, for the synthesis of chemicals, and they all are industrially important chemicals. What we also do that we utilize the solar radiation, solar energy, and convert the solar energy into useful chemicals and fuels.
Where we are developing orthopendent materials for solar cell application that is going to be high impact and replacing the silicon solar cell. We are also developing here a solar blind photodetector that is going to use for defense application, especially for missile tracking application.
The institute has brought in the best talent from across the world as faculty members and provided them liberal seed grants to initiate their research.
IIT Roorkee gives me the facility to do the research well. That means, I mean, by funding as well as by providing a suitable atmosphere.
When I joined, I was looking to the work culture of IIT Roorkee. So I got an idea that it is kind of young atmosphere to work. So the new researchers like me, I will look into the atmosphere first or the work culture.
The day I joined IIT Roorkee and the journey so far submitting my thesis has given me exposure and hands-on training to handle with the industrial oriented labs such as we have SEM, XRD and above all the Cold Spring lab.
My Spark project works on an interface between culture, cinema, sociology, and economics. Being an English teacher, it was not easy for me to understand the overlapping boundaries between such variant disciplines. But I could do that because I was working in IIT Roorkee, and not because it's a classroom method or any systematic perception over scholasticity. What we or I generally did is to speak to my colleagues and their idea and knowledge about several other disciplines enriched me so much that the idea of this project came to my mind the first time. When I was applying for it, I was unsure whether I'll get it, but once I got it and I saw all the other names over there in the field, I understood that what Spark was doing is to encourage intensive interdisciplinarity. And I'm happy to say that IIT Roorkee is one such institution.
IIT Roorkee aims at holistic development of its students through its newly designed curriculum, focusing on hands-on learning that aims to bring the best out of every student. Co-curricular and extracurricular activities on campus are an integral part of the student's life.
When I came to this college at first, it was just an 8-year-old college, a new campus, a new college, and I was very confused. But now, after three years of my college life, I feel a proud IITian and a proud student of IIT Roorkee. The college life and the culture here is amazing.
International collaborations on research and development, student exchange and joint degrees have been regular initiatives here. The institute strongly emphasizes on the quality of research, which has put them at the forefront of several national and internationally acclaimed rankings. IIT Roorkee has framed an industrial interaction policy, keeping in mind the regional needs and national aspirations.
So we have taken a membership of several reputed industrial organizations such as FICCI and CII. Now the point is that our faculty is now having very regular interaction with the industry, and from there they are getting a lot of industry consultancy and other projects. So institute is encouraging such kind of things by reducing the overheads for certain period of time, for 2 years from now. Now this is helping us to develop lot of industrial corpus fund for our institute.
And what could be more heartwarming than an initiative by a team of students who devote quality time to teach underprivileged children in the vicinity of the campus under a project aptly named Pehchan Ek Safar.
What we want to become is an institute of eminence, of immense reputation. The first thing that we want to do is to bring out graduates who will be leaders. leaders in academics, leaders in the industry, and leader entrepreneurs. And by that, this institute should be defined in such a way that, you know, it is held and it is pronounced at the same breath as MIT, Stanford, Berkeley, Caltech, or Cambridge. I know it's a difficult task, but within 10 years, the promise that we have shown, I'm quite confident that IIT Roper is capable of doing that.